Shalom Yiladim. Another name for this Yom Tov is Chag HaBikurim. Do you see how beautiful this basket is? It's full of special grains and fruits of Eretz Yisrael. When the farmer would see his fruits start ripening on his tree, not the oranges and not the apples, but the grapes and the olives and the dates and the figs and the pomegranates, he would take a red string and put it around the very first fruit that he would see that would ripen. Why? Why would he put a red string around a fruit? Because later, when his tree and his vines were so full of beautiful fruit, he wouldn't know which the first fruit to ripen would be. How would he know? They all look the same. Now, why was it important to know which was the first fruit? Because the first fruit was special for Hashem. When the farmer works really hard and he sees how beautiful all the fruits come out, he wants to thank Hashem that he made him such a beautiful tree full of fruit, or a beautiful vine full of grapes. So how does he thank him? How does the farmer thank Hashem? He takes and he finds all those first fruits. Those are called Bikurim. Do you know what word that comes from? Bechor. Like the firstborn in a family. The oldest, the biggest, the first. So we take the first fruit of the Shiv'at Haminim, of the special seven grains and fruits, and we put it in a basket. And then the farmer decorates a beautiful cow and travels with his basket up to Yerushalayim. Not only is he happy, but all the farmers in all the cities are happy as well. They join in the train, in the Bikurim train. And they sing and they have beautiful instruments and they play. And they show HaKadosh Baruch Hu how excited they are to bring their first fruits up to Yerushalayim to say thank you. When do the farmers gather those fruits? When do they put it in the basket and decorate the beautiful cow? And when do they sing their way up to Yerushalayim? You guessed it, on Chag HaShavuot. So Chag HaShavuot is not only the holiday, the Chag, that we thank Hashem, that we counted all those weeks and we got the Torah. It's not only the holiday where we thank Hashem for the chita and we bring the shtei lechem, but it's also the Chag when we bring our very first fruits up to Yerushalayim. Our very first fruits that come from the Shiv'at Haminim, the seven kinds of special grains and fruits of Eretz Yisrael. And that's why it's called Chag HaBikurim, the Yom Tov, the Chag, that we celebrate the first fruits that come from the Shiv'at Haminim. Yiladim, do you want to learn which those special fruits and grains are? Well, we're going to learn it in a song. Here we go. Chita is for bread, Seora barley. Put it in the chalent, it tastes yummy. Gefen are grapes, right off the vine. Into our cup, for Kiddush wine. Ta'ena are figs, purple or green. Zayit are olives pressed in between. Oil will flow day and night, making light sweet and bright. Rimon has a crown, a pomegranate you see. Dvash are the honey from a date tree. Shiva taminim, we are the seven kinds of delicious grains and fruits in Eretz Yisrael you will find. Now let's learn it together. Chita is for bread, Seora, barley. Okay, your turn. Chita is for Seora, barley. Put it in the chalent, it tastes yummy. Okay, from the top. Chita is for bread, Seora, barley. Put it in the chalent, it tastes yummy. Okay, next line. Geffen are grapes, right off the vine, into a cup for Kiddush wine. Your turn. Chita is for bread, Seora, barley. Put it in the chalent, it tastes yummy. Geffen are grapes, right off the vine, into a cup for Kiddush wine. Ta'ena are figs, purple and green. Can you say that? Ta'ena are figs, purple or green. Zayit are olives pressed in between. What's it gonna make? Oil. Oil will flow day and night, making light sweet and bright. Let's do that again. Ta'ena are figs, purple or green. Zayit are olives pressed in between. Oil will flow day and night, making light sweet and bright. What's next? Rimon has a crown, a pomegranate you see. Dvash is the honey from a date tree. Can you do that? Rimon has a crown, a pomegranate you see. Dvash is honey from a date tree. Let's finish it up. Shiva taminim, we are the seven kinds of delicious grains and fruits in Eretz Yisrael you will find. Who can do the whole thing? Let's go. Chita is for bread, Seora, barley. Put it in the chalent, it tastes yummy. Geffen are grapes, right off the vine, into a cup for Kiddush wine. Ta'ena are figs, purple or green. Zayit are olives pressed in between. Oil will flow day and night, making light sweet and bright. Rimon has a crown, a pomegranate you see. Dvash is the honey from a date tree. Shivat haminim, we are the seven kinds of delicious grains and fruits in Eretz Yisrael you will find. Wow, Yiladim, you are amazing. You know all about Chag HaBikurim. We'll see you soon. Shalom, Yiladim.